Where are we going?
To the market.
That?
Same place, episode 3 or 4.
And cue inspirational music.
Don't shade me.
Don't get me doing that.
Oh, that's corny.
This is where we're going.
You're?
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you are.
Literally gonna die.
So what have we bought so far?
Balls. Two bubbles tees.
Balls.
He brought the sweater that he's wearing right now.
Let's balls. See, give a turn, Michael.
It's really nice.
It's gonna get dirty
nice.
In 2 seconds.
Yeah, it is.
We are here at
Mariposa.
Infamous Mariposa. Eating some infamous food.
I'm struggling.
We are waiting on Rebecca and Vanessa with our
bring
food.
On Mac.
We just chilling. We just vibe. I think they're almost done.
I hope Rebecca has to like edit through this.
You remember to film.
So yeah, bro, we gotta get this dope footage.
It's really loud in here.
It is.
So we have to talk very loud and obnoxious so that the vlog can hear us.
Go.
If they don't want it.
They're gonna look so weird going back.
Rebecca? Rebecca?
I do know. I know that Rebecca is mean and she zoomed in on me while I was trying to lick up that mac and cheese.
Vaval will be so disappointed in you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Vaval's gonna make you food and you'll be like,
oh, Vaval, I can't eat that.
And you're gonna get a shot on the account.
Yeah.
Put your head in it, Michael.
You missed it. You missed it. Mariposa Market. Mariposa Market. Did you get anything? Already bought it?
There's no socks.
Rebecca, look, they have Batman fidget spinners. Matthew, I don't want a fidget spinner.
Alright. Washing your hands.
I hate you too. What are your thoughts that we were here like
wait,
half an hour ago?
Stop. It's just the way we live our lives.
Hmm? Let's see everybody's drinks. Looks good.
I got peach with strawberry bubbles.
Looks good. And this one's mine. Kiwi and strawberry. Okay, let's go.
Wait, we gotta find the idiot who's using mailboxes as ashtrays.
I'm leaning to the arrest and.
Mom, you wanted to be in it.
What do you think, huh?
Mom, you wanted to be in it. Mom.
What?
Say hello.
Hi. I was smoking a joint here earlier. And when we came back from groceries, our boat was halfway in the lake.
What?
Because Daddy didn't tie it up properly.
That sucked.
What's up, Josh?
So we just ran out of the cottage. Say hi, Vanessa. The wind makes the door open and close, so we went in there to get my laptop, and we closed the door on the way out. And then Matthew went into the bathroom, and we heard the doorknob like creak, like someone was turning it.
Oh, yeah.
And we just ran out.
We ran.
And we left Matthew in the bathroom.
Matthew said,
"Do not say the name."
No, we can't say the name anymore.
I'm actually freaking out.
I'll put the name like right here, but
oh,
we can't say
that.
Anymore.
I won't do it.
Don't want her want to mate with me because then I would have a demon baby. I don't want to be demon baby.
All right.
On a fork?
Why not on a fork?
Oh my god.
It didn't work at all. That sucks.
Extremely flammable.
Aren't they all? You think this one's a flamethrower? Oh shit.
Sorry.
I look good.
I think it's tempting me to go over there because it just moved.
Hold on. It's gonna move. I know it's gonna.
I don't know.
It just moved. It just moved.
Trucks do. It is. Is it even a 4x4?
I don't know.
If it's not, it's not even close to a truck.
Oh my god.
When you bought that, they did not say, "Oh, here's your Nissan truck."
They didn't say, "Here's your Nissan
they
car."
Said, "Here's your
Nissan.
SUV.
No, Nissan.
You're a piece of shit.
I needed to see.
He's gotta go back to the barbecue. There he goes.
If we were to just watch him get struck by lightning, would that be bad?
What are you trying to do?
Ah! Aren't we not supposed to be near like windows and stuff?
Yeah.
We're freaking savages, Vanessa. Why would you go in there?
Oh my god!
You see that on the camera?
Oh my god, that was loud!
Oh, they left it. They just left
it. We're gonna lose that big tree right there.
Why would they go outside to get their thing? You guys wanna go play volleyball?
This is.
Look at the water out here. There's a pond. There's a lake. Can I get fries with that, please?
Then I'll just see. You don't have to.
Okay, I'm saying go over the curtain.
The dangerous thing happens. They say go to Costco and stock up, but I guess they sell this at Costco. So.
Don't worry, guys. The storm's gone.
Is it?
It's over.
Really?
Yep.
What was that?
Can I come in?
You're sleeping on a couch tonight.
It's crazy. It's crazy.
The center of the storm's past.
Oh, that's comforting.
It's getting radical. It wants to go to the sides.
No.
Let's name it Bing Bong.
Hurricane Bing Bong.
Is anyone ready for crap dip, or are you still
crap dip?
Full?
No, I'm
crack dip.
I don't know about crap them,
dip.
But I'm
it is crack dip.
Crap dip. We put a little bit of weed in the brownies.
I think there was a few people that already crapped.
Weed is not crack, Matthew.
I know.
Then why did you say that?
Weed brownies is a thing.
It has nothing to do with crack.
Jesus, grab the wheel.
That came out
Take the wheel.
It just struck across the lake.
Why are we near all these trees?
They know something's going on.
Ah! They're storm hunting too. They're on a stick.
Because that's all. Why swimming now? Wow.
Yep. Storm hunters with wine.
Storm watchers then go see what happened.
See? One of the swans. Oh, look at one of the flamingos. Is that one of the flamingos out in the middle of the lake?
They're floaties. Look, they're coming out of the boat.
Oh, it is. It's all the way down there.
Look at it. It's down there, Mom.
That boat used to be full of floaties.
Oh, my God.
There's probably more out there.
Yeah, there's like 20 in there. That person's boat used to be full of floaties.
One flamingo, an avocado, and the duck.
Woo!
They lost so many floaties.
Floaties, help me! Everything except for four.
Look at this photograph.